You guys, what is up? Back with another video today. And today, I'm gonna be going over the new, Under the Sun, I don't know what the Under the Sun flashback, so, yeah. So, first they added water balloons. Let me see. Yeah, you can also do the snowball glitch with these, so you can, if you swing your hand, pick one up. There's this. So, you can do that, yeah. And then, we'll go to beach. Alright, so in beach, see over here? We have I don't know what it's called, because there's like soccer in the water. There's a ball. And, there is a scoreboard right there. So I don't know if it works in a single player thing, but if I put it in here, it should go up. Yeah, you see, it's 1-0 now. Yeah, and then we will go check out the cosmetics. Right, so for the cosmetics, it's just the Under the Sun flashback. I have the popsicle and the duck. Yeah. Go try these on. Okay, so we have flamingo floaty. We got all the glasses. We have the sunburn. I have this. Whatever it's called. Sunscreen. Ice cream cone. We have the little seagull. Goes on your head. We have the popsicle. I have this. Bubble gun. I don't have this. And then ducky. This is actually my first cosmetic. And then with the summer celebration update, they had all these, and then they added two cosmetics, which were the marshmallow, and then cool thing you can do with it, if you see this torch, it works with any fire, but you can roast the marshmallow, as you can see, and it gets nice and toasty. Pretty sure you could make a burn it too, which is pretty cool. Here, let's just burn it, wait until it's burnt. Alright, I think that's, seems pretty burnt. Oh, I took a bite. Jeez. What the? Marshmallow just gets smaller. And then we have this. The most annoying cosmetic in the game. Because it literally shoots fireworks. People just go in, like, comp lobbies. I go into a comp lobby and this is what I see. It's so annoying. That is it for the video. Make sure to like and subscribe so I can get to 500 subscribers. And, yeah. Peace out.